scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena!
What a superstar! So hard that these fans are completely behind him.
Approaching the ring, from Washington, D.C., weighing 290 pounds, the Animal Batista!
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
This is going to be fun to watch. I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this. What a crushing leg drop. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Into the headlock. Oh my, what thunderous impact.
And listen to this, Obey.
With a cover now. Cena.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
In the Animal now with momentum on his side.
Oh, Batista is unleashing an incredible rip here.
Oh, the Animal did a good job of avoiding that.
Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange. He does it again.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. He's taking control again.
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Oh, and that's why you never trade punches with Cena. Oh, what a painful kick. What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Batista comes raging back.
You may think you have the upper hand on the Animal, but he's so powerful, so strong.
Near 300 pounds.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Ouch!
At this this point, what does Batista need to do to win?
Good night!
And again, the mind games are played.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
And that punch lands hard. And Batista punishes him. What a kick that was. Look at this. Look at the power of John Cena.
There's a cover. Two.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow. That was close for the animal.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Let's go to the highlights here. Here is your winner, the Animal.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
And what a way to end this night of SmackDown action.